All right, we're back. gotta talk to Contreras real quick. And then I promise we're going Deathclaw hunting. I promise. I really do. I got my karma back to very evil. Happy about that. Did we tell you we got your husband?
Feels better knowing that Esteban's not out there in the waste.
Okay. Yo, Contreras, talk to the gunrunners for you. Where you at?
So you're back.
I am. Isaac said they'll have the extra guns and ammo in the next shipment.
Very professional. I like that. Maybe you can handle something bigger.
All right. What's the job?
Great. The Crimson Caravan has something ready for me. Look for Blake and let him know you're picking up Contreras' medical supplies.
Sounds simple enough. I'll get right on it.
Thanks. Don't come back until you have it. Crimson Caravan is just northeast of the Gunrunners. Blake's usually in the main office.
Last person who was supposed to be in the main office was, off the map. I think there was like a bug on console where if you could exit through this door, but if you wanted to go back in, it was like marked red. Everyone would be hostile with you if you went in. So that's an unmarked quest. Alright. Damn it. If it's an unmarked quest, I'm gonna forget about it if we don't do it. I'll at least go just talk to Blake.
Nelson's back.
Yo, Blake.
Hey there. You looking to buy or sell?
Contreras sent me for some medical supplies.
Here you go. Let him know he needs to make another payment if he wants more of this stuff.
Something special about these supplies?
Well, painkillers are easy to come by, but it isn't easy finding iodine, allergy meds, and a few of these other items. Why do you ask?
Combining those with chemical cleaners would yield strong chems.
Really? Never thought of that. The Crimson Caravan isn't really in the drug business. See?
Alright. Let's go deal with Deathclaws. I want to try out that Mantis Gauntlet. I want to see if it's better than the Fist of the North Roar. We'll go pick that up. Hey, where are you going? I kind of wish this wasn't like an item that the Gunrunner sold. It was like a craftable one, like the Deathclaw Gauntlet. That would have been cool. Alright. Embrace of the Mantis King. Let's try it out. If we get the Slayer perk, we can attack faster. And same with the Ain't Like That Now one. All right. Go to the Overlook. So this area we're going to is actually in the vanilla game. A World of Pain adds some stuff, but you can actually still get to it. Who's down here? Stuff on the map. Oh.
True to Kaisar. Press on.
Is it irradiated over here? Maybe I could have released those barrels before freeing them. I looked this up. It's from The Life of Brian, Monty Python movie. That Wild Wasteland thing. Let's use Deathclaw blood, Deathclaw meat, Claw beast flesh. Sure, grilled mantis. We want to use slasher. We want to use. Wait, where is it? Rushing water. And medics. Trying to get pictures of them. Hey, come back here. Why do you always run? You never stay to fight. water's worn off. I need more rushing water. Stop running away. Not that scary. What wore off? Always run. Just makes me want to kill you more. This one doesn't have a unique strike. Is that everyone? I didn't see like a Deathclaw mother or alpha male or anything. So all of that is vanilla, and then Xander Bay is a world of pain. We'll go there in a sec. So as far as whether or not this gauntlet is better than the Deathclaw one, I'm not sure. Maybe that's a faster attack speed. I have to look at the stats on the wiki. They seem to do pretty good damage though. I mean, it's definitely a very good weapon. I'll give it that. I think I've always just used the Fist of Roar because like it looks cool. Alright, now there should be some dead prospectors around here. It's definitely like in the middle. I thought it would be around here. Oh, some more enemies. Hey, look who just spawned in. Oh. Fuck. Oh, I didn't quick save. No. Rushing Water, Psycho. Deathclaw, yep, Claw Beast. And what does Spike do? Yeah, sure. Those dead prospectors should be somewhere around here, right? Spike, why do you always run away? Y'all are pissing me off. See those prospectors anywhere. I don't know if a World of Pain moved them then, but I would think they would have been around here. You can get a nice set of Enclave power armor from them. Alright, let's see if we can get the Mama Deathclaw to spawn back in. Seemed like once we ran over here, she came. Anything up here? Like they spawn back in. Oh, there they are. All right. What other grenades do we have? Forty millimeter nuclear. Let's do it. You ever wanted a Fat Man minigun? This is it. Oh, there they are. Oh, I want to target him. Damn. Alright, maybe we'll just not use VATS. And we need a Patriot's cookbook. Some more medics. And let's switch ammo, plasma. Need more explosives. We're back. We've been buying up explosives in the past. Twisted tea might help. Hey, question here. If I want to make more of these nuclear 40mm. Where is it? 40mm. Probably need a mad bomber or something. I've only got one rank of demolition expert. Let's put this to use. Where's she at? Esther. No. Let's see. We'll go with low yield, see how that works. This is going to put us right behind them. Instead. probably upgrade my explosives and my stealth next chance we get. I mean, theoretically, I wonder if we could go in there stealthily. Just take the Deathclaw Gauntlet. Are they not over here anymore? What the fuck? Do they only come out like a certain time? Alright, let's see. Last time I just had to run across here and they spawned in. I think they came back. When I fast traveled to Xander Bay, they did. You know what? I'm gonna figure out where they are. Whenever I find them, we'll start recording again.